is the entrance of a Swallow Grotto entrance. The Central Cross Island Highway goes along the Liu River Valley. The section from here to Cimu Bridge is the most wonderful stretches of the Taroko Gorge. If you stand here and look down the Liu River Valley, you may notice that the terrain and rocks along the upstream valley are different from those downstream. The upstream valley is narrow and cliffs are almost vertical, and the rock layers are mainly made of marble. In contrast with the upstream valley, the downstream valley is narrow at the bottom but wide at the top, making the slope gentler and its rock layers mainly formed by gneiss. From here, the Liu River cuts through the two different rock formations, marble and gneiss, that create two different forms of a river valley. Therefore, we see that it is marble rock layers that have played important key role in the creation of a magnificence of a Taroko Gorge. The origins of the Taroko's marble can be traced to marine life such as coral, foraminifera, flora, and the seashell that lived here 230 million years ago. After these organisms died, their remains accumulated at the bottom of the sea and then gradually became limestone. The limestone was then turned into marble rocks. You see it today by repeated metamorphism brought by high temperatures and high pressures created by plate tectonics. When the water of the Liu River flows through the thick marble layers, the cliffs along the river do not erupt and collapse easily. In addition, as the crustal uplift continues, the river water cut through the rocks pretty quickly, and after millions of years, the world-class Taroko Gorge was finally formed. The Swallow Grotto Trail is located inside of the gorge, so walking along the trail allows visitors to enjoy the magnificent gorge scenery from the beginning till the end. Visitors are also see some caves on the walls of the opposite cliffs, which are called potholes. Some potholes are located high up on the cliff face, and some are located near the bottom of the valley. Spring water can be seen floating out from some of the potholes. Swallow Grotto is named after swallow. People often ask the question, are there swallows in the gorge? The answer is yes. The most commonly spotted swallow species is Pacific swallow. If you look them carefully, you can see them flying swiftly through the gorge. In the spring and summer, they build their nest on the rock wall of the tunnel to raise their chicks. Even though the landform of a Taroko Gorge is steep, green plants still grow on the rock faces. They are commonly called rock plants, among which the Taiwan giant reed is the most commonly seen. Walking along the Swallow Grotto Trail lets visitors experience close range for the Taroko Gorge due to the weathering of rocks. Rockfall might happen, so when visiting Taroko Gorge area, don't forget to wear a helmet. Beware of any changes around you at all times.